Detroit, a city of war, violence continues.
We've made state police and National Guardsmen available.
I'm declaring a public state of emergency.
A little-known tragedy from the 1967 Detroit riots is revealed in Detroit.
When you're black, it's almost like having a gun pointed at your face. It's like this. Hey, boy, what you doing on my street?
Get that gun off me.
A what? It just starts racism.
But that's not all it starts.
I assume this is about what went on at the motel.
What happened at the motel?
Police was there. There was a lot of shooting.
Now let's not be stupid in this situation. You need to tell me where the gun is. I got all night, people.
John Boyega plays a local security guard trying to keep the peace between police and civilians.
Hey, fellas, I'm going to that grocery store across the street. I come bearing gifts.
Thank you. You got any sugar?
I don't push it, man.
The true story takes a turn as frustrations from outside make their way into the motel.
I need you to survive the night.
You don't talk about this to anyone ever. You understand?
You think we're bluffing? We don't bluff.
In Hollywood, I'm David Daniel.